So tonight we're going to the basketball game.